in this match than he did the first time around, and Tuna, despite the low accuracy, is able to contest Tommy on this pick this time around. It's only a 30k score lead. This is not at all solidified for Utami. He needs to hold onto the combo in order to hold onto the point here. It's now a 20k score
lead. Utami, not
evaporated. He chain misses and gives it over to Flying Tuna. Tuna's comboing the ending.
How is he hitting this ending? What? UFC that ending?